Quinn Hughes off a post.
What do we got here? Uh-oh.
Tomas Hertl. Ah, it's the Beeb in town. If you've been on social media, you know about the Bieber Binnington challenge, and it will happen, just not tonight. Here's the Bieber impersonator on Binnington.
It was going to be good.
Yep, I wonder how he's seeing out of those.
Eyes are cut pretty tight there, aren't they? A little bit bigger, a little bit more check than Bieber.
Bieber and Binnington are committed to this challenge, and it will happen. It's just busy schedules and a hard one to line up.